Indian captain Virat Kohli made a superhuman effort to dismiss Australian batsman Cameron Green during the day 2 of the first test in Adelaide. The Indian skipper took a superb catch in the 41st over of the match bowled by Ravichandran Ashwin to remove the Australian all-rounder. Green played a pull shot on a relatively short-pitched delivery from Ashwin, and Kohli, who was standing at mid-wicket, dived to his right to take an incredible catch. The wicket meant that the Indian bowling attack picked up their fifth wicket of the day, as they continued to pile pressure on the Australian batsmen. The wicket left Australia reeling at 79-5. On a day when the Indian fielders were facing significant criticism for dropped catches, Kohli took an absolute blinder to cut short Green's innings. Earlier, Jasprit Bumrah and Prithvi Shaw dropped Manus Labus Kapni early in his innings, while Riddhiman Saha also missed a chance to dismiss the batsman as he fell short to take a diving catch behind the wickets. India were bowled out on 244 in the first innings, with Kohli top scoring for the side, 74. Here's how Twitter reacted to Virat Kohli's stunner.